Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are at Mong Udon Thani Museum, which is inside the yellow colonial style building behind us. It used to be a school building for Nari Ubatham School. It was built in the reign of King Rama VI. Afterwards, it was renamed Rajinutis Building. There are 11 rooms on the first floor, such as the Great Valley, Empire of Salt, Udon Thani's Heritage. 15 exhibition rooms on the second floor. For instance, the room that shows Udon Thani's way of life, the room that presents the end of the World War II, two Cold War, and Vietnam War, and the room that presents the biography of Major General Prince Pajak Silapakum. Major General Prince Pajak Silapakum is one of the most prominent people in Udon Thani history. He was the founder of Udon Thani town. He also established civil administrations and served important official duties for the public benefit. American built a military base in Udon Thani during the Vietnam War, and they brought a large number of GIs to the city. This led the city to create a cultural diversity. If you've been to Bangkok, you probably know Tuk Tuk, but we have Skylab. It was actually named after the first United States space station. There are also other names such as Sam Lo Kheung, Sam Lo Skylab. The engine of Sam Lo Kheung Skylab ranging from 90 to 150 cc. And important natural resource of Udon Thani province is salt. They will convey the information about how we preserve food with the salt. Salt fill, the salt production. Ban Chiang is considered to be one of the most important prehistoric archaeological sites in Southeast Asia, which is located in Nong Han District in Udon Thani, Thailand. There's a brief introduction here, and these are the models of Ban Chiang clay. After your registration at another building, they will give you a card. When you want to listen to the explanation or the introduction, you just tap at the sign for a few seconds. Then it will appear. What will we learn by visiting Mong Udon Thani Museum? We will get to know more about culture, tradition, history, archaeology, indispensably Udon Thani's way of life and Udon Thani from the past until the present. Nakhon Udon Thani municipality officers manage a project to renovate it and build another building aside in 2014. The museum was interestingly added technological functions inside. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, press the like button and subscribe. I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye!